door. Hey, what's up, everybody? Getting ready to start the stream here. We're going to pick up on disc 2 for Final Fantasy VII. So how's everybody doing today? Hopefully everybody's doing all right. Alright, I'm gonna kill the tunes and we're gonna swap on over to Final Fantasy. And I guess I'll probably swap the screen.
Aha! There we go. Oh, hello, people! So I can see everything. Fire game back up from last night. Holy shit, we got 3 people in here already. Alright. Good deal. Off to a good start. Let's hear him, Pops. Tell me what's been going on for 20 freaking years in this old shack. Like a lone Jedi of solitude, like, wonder if he's been drinking green milk. Well, alrighty. Which room are we going to? There we go. Nah, tell us the old story, old man. Let's hear what you got. Right on, man. Room's packing in. What's up, guys? Uh-oh. The super hairball has joined us. Check it out! Ah! Is that not the fuzziest cat you ever seen in your life? That's Master Crom. He's hanging out with us. Alright. Thank you. kick ass. Room's piling in. If you guys want to see any other old games, man, just let me know. I'll probably, I don't know if I'll finish this week, ripping through Final Fantasy VII, but if you guys got any suggestions for future stuff you want to see, let me know in the comments. So I could kind of start preparing for future content. So let me know if you want me to switch party members. I'll bring in. Yeah, man. What's up, Trippin? Yep, I just want to. Basically, just want to make sure I play stuff you guys want to see. Yeah, if you want to see something like Fallout or any of the Fallouts or South Park or anything, man. Anything retro, newer. Feel free to let them know. I'll make a note of it. I've been running with Cloud and two chicks on here, too. I don't know if you guys want me to change it up. I could put some different party members in here. Some of you guys seem to like Sid. Oh, no Yuffie? Okay. Let me see if I can change them here. I'll see if I can swap. Let me strip her out of her stuff. That's not kind of bad. I'm going to just peel off the good equipment. And peel off the materia. Since we kind of ran with her for a little bit last night, let's put Sid in the party. You guys really dig him. Yeah, dude, I just launched. I got 10 people. We're double digits. How's it going, everybody? We're just reorganizing a little party here, and we'll go up the mountainside. This won't take me too long. Slap some materia and, on old Sid here. And then we'll be good to go. Oh, let's see. Sometimes that's a good one. Might not be a bad idea to put a summon on just in case. All right, cool. Up the mountain we go. Oh, shit, you wanted Vincent. My bad. I'll pop him in here when I get a chance after we get through this area. How's that? I'll get Vincent in here next time I get a chance. Once you get past this little section here. He is pretty cool. I don't know, what's the max? I guess 38 degrees. Bounce back up there. Should be getting pretty close to the top. There we go. Thank you. forget what's in here. Ooh. Oh, nice. That's a... That'll work. Ah, I've beaten this thing so many times, it's ridiculous, man. Whatever you guys want to see, I'll give it a shot. Right on, dude. It's all good. Nothing wrong with being quiet. A lot of people pop in here and they don't say a peep. That's all fine. I just don't want people getting bored because I'm not talking too much, you know? Just trying to keep it kind of interesting. I think I gotta go back this way. Oh, yeah, I gotta push a boulder down. That's what's going on. Wait, no. There we go. Nah, that's all good, dude. I'm just trying to keep the peace, keep the balance. Some people like chatty guys, and I'm not the biggest talker, so I just kind of roll along until you guys say something. I keep checking the old, basically the little chat thing here. Hey, happy Tuesday, boobies. Ah, that's great. Push the big boulder. Yeah, there we go. I can't remember how I got over there to begin with. Okay. Uh-oh. Hell yeah, man. Double digits. Woohoo! Welcome, everybody who's tuning in. See, all you guys know a good game when you see one. That's what's going on. I'm already lost in this cave. Climatic hazard. Oh my god, I missed. I missed the limit break. Oh, that's weak. So I guess there's a wall there, so this isn't where I came from, I guess. See, that took me up there. Yeah, see, that's not where I want to go. Unless that pops out in that little lower tunnel. Ooh, that's a good one. Yeah, I know. I don't think I ever missed a limit break either. That was pretty wild. Apparently Cloud is defective on my playthrough here. That's definitely a first. Yeah, see, I think I was in the right place here.
I don't know, was I down here maybe? Okay.
Yeah, she's getting a beating. Toxic barf. It is the Northlands, I guess all the creatures are drunk, right? I mean, what else are you gonna do, you know, when you're that far north and everything's ice and snow? Greetings, comrade! You have vodka? what's this here? Aha! That's not where I came. Okay, yeah, I think that's where I was trying to get to. Maybe. Sweet! Oh man, top 10 games of all time. That's a tough one. Definitely Mass Effect 2, Final Fantasy 7, Witcher 3. Man. I'm trying to think what else I'd put up there. Mass Effect 1's pretty good too. I'd probably put that in my top 10. Soul Reaver. Definitely Soul Reaver. Probably Legacy of Kain Defiance as well. We're both excellent. And actually, I don't think I'd put it in my top 10 as far as games, but Blood Omen 2 had probably the coolest level I've ever seen, called The Eternal Prison. And that was just a wickedly cool level. I have to think of a few more here that I would probably put up in there. For the times, I'd probably say... I don't know. There was a time when I played nothing but Modern Warfare 2. I mean, the multiplayer was so fun with friends that I would probably... I don't know if I'd put that in my top 10 as far as like story-based games, but at the time, it was fantastic. Before they kind of let everybody kind of hack all over the place on it. But I think that's just because... they know they're making a new one, so they just let everybody run wild on the old game. They know they're going to make more money just putting a new one out. But at the time, it was really, really fun. I don't know. Let me think. What was another criminally underrated kind of game? Witcher 2 wasn't too bad. I don't know if I put it in my top 10, but Dice Poker was a freaking blast on that. I really enjoyed playing Dice Poker on Witcher 2. Which I actually didn't even want to play Gwent initially, as great as that is as a card game, because I was so sad they pulled out Dice Poker, because that was a blast. But, you know, once I figured out how to play Gwent is really cool. I spent more time playing Gwent than I did Witcher 3, the main game, I think, for a long time. Once I got a feel for that. That's one of those card games I might have to pull up here one of these nights this week and let you guys check it out. It's pretty cool. I got another card game that's pretty awesome that you guys might dig too. It's Poker Night 2. It's pretty awesome. Poker Night 1 and Poker Night 2 are pretty fun. Poker Night 1's got Strong Bad. And Poker Night 2's got Venture Brothers and a lot of cool stuff. Alright, I'm missing something here. That's a dead end there. I thought I had to go up. More toxic barf! I don't know, man. What do you consider your top 10? Maybe I can amend what I'm thinking. I know I'm leaving some good stuff out. What am I doing wrong here? I have taken a wrong turn here somewhere. Oh, okay, maybe this is where I need to go down here. I think that's where I started, though, wasn't it? I'm confused. Huh. Oh yeah, Metal Gear Solid, yeah. I definitely was a big fan of the first one of those. That would definitely be a top 10. Twisted Metal, I remember those. Those were Twisted Metal 2, God, all my buddies played that. That was a great game. Yeah, Silent Hill 1 and 2 were... I probably would put Silent Hill 2 in my top 10. Dude, when I beat Silent Hill 1, that was the first time I ever beat a game. I was like, what the hell just happened? Like, they explained, like, nothing. All you knew is that the world changed around you and... You know, it was pretty wild. They really didn't tell you much about what was really going on. That's what I loved about that game so much. Yeah, I didn't really get into that one too much. I mean, I usually like the Zelda games, but... Man, I had a Nintendo and a Super Nintendo back in the day. And after that, I never really had, like, the N64 or GameCube. I kind of skipped that little generation. Alright, here we go. This is what I probably wasn't seeing. I hope. Yeah, okay, cool. I was pretty sure I had to go up. I just couldn't remember where the heck I was supposed to go.
Just gotta follow the flags.
Dude, I heard great things about Mario Odyssey. Oh, and Mario Party? Dude, nothing makes you hate your friends faster than when they steal your stars in Mario Party. Oh my god. My cousin brought me over, let me play that. We were just drinking and playing that. Oh man, we must have stayed up at like 5 a.m. playing that. That was a trip. I've never played a game that was so fun. It's just an electronic board game, but man, you just get into it. It's like you have to beat your buddies. Yeah, man, Mario Party. I need to get a Switch eventually. I've got one of the old Wii U's. It was a decent little console. Well, man, if you ever start streaming, you got Mario Odyssey up and running, man. I'll drop in and watch that. At least until someday when I finally pick up a Switch. New Zelda was good. I've got that. It's alright. It's really amazing at first, but it gets a little monotonous. I mean, the world is huge in that game. So, it's not bad. It's a good game. It's a really cool take on Zelda. Alright, so we were wanting to switch things up. You guys want to see Vincent. I'll drop him in here. That should work. Yeah, you know what? I haven't used a tent here in a while. I think I can spare one here. And we'll save. That way if I die, I don't have to go through and do this all again. Alright, how the hell did I get up there? Oh, okay, I think I need to go this away. Oh no. Things are always iconic. Yeah, man, if you got a Wii U or a Switch, I definitely recommend picking up that Zelda at Breath of the Wild. It's good. It's definitely one of those games that can kind of swallow your soul. And this is a good demonstration why the ribbon is like the best item in the game. Yeah, it's too bad I don't really have a way to stream that game. I do have Breath of the Wild on my Wii U, but don't really have a way to hook that up to the computer here. It's definitely a pretty relaxing game. You can kind of just wander around and do anything. Get him, yeah. Preemptive attack. Oh man, he hit me pretty hard. Yeah, I remember the old Monkey Island stuff, Day of the Tentacle. Those games are great. That was the old Lucasfilm stuff, or whatever they called that. That was one of my first favorite games, was Maniac Mansion, back in the old Commodore 64. See, now you guys are not going to know I'm really old now. Deceptively old! Let's see. Let's do... Oh, okay, that's one of these. That halves all those attacks. I'm gonna leave that one on, actually. Oh, dude, Maniac Mansion. We can put the hamster in the microwave. That's so wrong, but oh my god. Yeah, it is. It is definitely pretty old. Oh yeah, me too, dude. Commodore was awesome back in the day. You'd sit down there and wait. God, was there a good game back then on that? I think there was a game called Killed Until Dead. It was like a mystery game. You had to solve like who committed the crime. That was really cool back in the day. God, what's another good one? Card Sharks was awesome. That game taught me how to play Hearts. Oh man, Legacy of the Ancients. I remember that. Oh, that was like my first ever like role-playing game, really. Yeah, man, that's going back. That's awesome. The big wheel you had to use to get into the game. I don't remember that now. The big wheel. I remember it was like a dungeon aspect to it. Like it was the outdoor. Every time I kill something to eat it, I got poisoned by like bad meat. It's like I couldn't eat anything because I always got. I always killed myself. Man, I don't remember that now. I don't remember that part of it. Oh, wait, maybe I do now. I think I do now that you mentioned it. I forgot about that. All the different characters on it. Trying to think of some other good games back in the day that was, Oh, yeah! He dodged! What?! Are you serious?! Maybe if they're in the original box, I can understand. Somebody's collecting it. I mean, I get you can't really get them anymore, so I guess that would make sense. Wow. Yeah, Diablo 1 was pretty awesome. That's another good one. Wow, man, I wish I kept all that crap now. That's crazy! Wow. Those games usually cost like 5 or 10 bucks. Wow. That's incredible when you think about all them old games from the 80s. Like the games and the old, what do you call it, like the old action figures and whatnot, how much they go for. Dude, Leisure Suit Larry was a blast. Oh, man. The whole premise was just to score as many times as you could. That company went under, though. Shit, what was her name? I can't remember now. I don't think they're around anymore. That company that made all the leisure suits. Wow. I remember take the old black cat firecrackers on my G.I. Joes, watch them jump up in the air and they blew up. Take that, Cobra Commander! Bah! Sierra, that's right. There you go. I couldn't remember the name. Yeah, they're not around anymore. I think somebody absorbed them, didn't they? Wow, I'll have to look. You know, that's a name I haven't heard forever. I'll have to look him up. Just because of nostalgia, you know, I mean. That's right, EA bought him and killed him. just like everybody else. Yeah, you're right about that. I remember that now. That was probably the beginning of really EA's like whole bit where they just crushed everybody, ran them into the ground. When you think about it, I mean, that was probably the beginning. They were definitely one of the first. Oh, jeez. That's crazy. Yeah, that would probably be the wise move to just fold up your shop when something like that happens. I wouldn't want to be associated with that for sure. I'd say he made the right business move and just restart a new business. Oh, that's cool you met him. Did you meet him at like a game expo or something like that back in the day or? This is actually a better... it's not a better weapon. Let's stick with this organics. It's one of the cooler looking swords in the game. Oh, no way! You picked him out of an airport? Wow! That's good eye. I mean, he's kind of unique, but he's still kind of an average looking dude, you know? Yeah, I can understand that. He was kind of an older dude when all that kind of came out anyway. You know, when he kind of founded all that. I'm sure he still made his fortune, you know. Probably just sold it. I guess he sold all that to EA, technically, probably. So... at least he's got that reputation. He can always kind of pop back in and do something if he wants, you know? And hello again to everybody who's kind of joining in, checking out the channel. We're just doing our thing here, ripping through one of the classics. Just hanging out, seeing what's going on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start streaming more early in the day. I'm getting a lot more people in here. Seems like it's either I do really good more in the early afternoon so far, or more like late, really late at night. It seems to be when I'm getting the most people so far. After doing this for a couple weeks and just kind of paying attention to everything. Of Cool thing is, guys, if you miss anything or you want to go back and rewatch anything, I do keep stuff queued up for 15 days. I might dump this down to YouTube as well. I think I've got it set up now where I can archive stuff. So I might try and archive Mass Effect 2 and then this. So you guys can just go back and replay it. Which is kind of cool. Heck, he probably can't even make a new Leisure Suit Larry now. EA probably owns all that, right? He'd probably have to give it a different name and do something a little different. He could probably still do the same concept, but... Okay, boss fight time. Time for Team Awesome to kick ass! Oh, the Hydra, okay. Actually, let's do this. Beast Flare. Oh, really? Ah, oh, these guys are gonna be dicks. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill them with two guys. We'll just do this. This thing's gotta be close to dead. Shit. Oh, shit. All right, cool. This one can't kill me. Keep waffling him until he's dead. I am unstoppable. And that's a wrap.
Woo!
Right. I have to invest in some Phoenix Downs. I'm rusty. Get all my guys killed. Yeah, once again, hello to everybody who's just chilling out watching. I'm not going to talk too much unless other people are talking. Just let you enjoy the game. Step aside, you big fat ass. I'm coming through. Looking for your boss. Yeah, he wasn't too bad. Hey, the cat's back up here. Cool. Look at that, he fell down and died! I didn't even have to kill him. He killed himself. Looks like I have to bring Tifa along. Alright. Well, I'll keep sitting the party for now. He's pretty interesting. Once we do this dungeon, I'll bring Vincent back in. All these flunkies just killing themselves. I don't even have to deal with them. And away we go. Damn dirty Shinra. Oops. Didn't think I was in the storm there. Are these the ones I can maybe... I think they are. Oh, awesome. Ah, crap. Those aren't the ones that had white wind. That's what I was hoping for. I can never remember where the heck those guys are at. Chance there. There we go. We made it. Look at all those flunkies. Nice. Look at that. Limit level 3 already. Sweet. Let's see if that's a little better than what we got. Nah, I'll stick with this. Oh man, these guys don't even have any loot when they die. Man, that's not very role-playing game-like. Huh. Oh, this wall's gonna follow me. Ah! almost to the center here. What? Dude, that wasn't in the cliff. Lame. Oh well. These guys are pretty weak. Oh man, it's like every time I think I'm a pretty good distance away, I'm a little too close. Oh, I just barely made it. Sweet. Ah, what a dick. Get up, jabroni! Get him! Give him a stunner! Give him the old RKO! Here we go! My god, that man had a family! Aw, really? Seriously? Ah, just mow him down. Yeah, look at that. It can't kill me. I am invincible. Guess it's a good idea I brought the chick. The babe will punch him out. Too bad he's got a million hit points. This might take a little while. For a big freaking chunk of space crap, he sure gets... sure likes triple attack or whatever he's spamming on me. Fights like a rogue. You're gonna get punched out by a chick. Yeah! He may run out of MP before he even, before I could finish him off. Take that, you piece of space shit. Punch you right in your face. Let's see, who should I give the black materia to, guys? What? The Rams got Odell Beckham Jr., right? Wow. Did they trade their first rounder this year or next year? Yeah, I heard that might happen, actually. I think they wanted two firsts for him, though. That might be too much, since he doesn't really play a lot. I mean, I could see somebody giving up a first rounder, maybe a late first rounder, maybe a conditional third or fourth. You know, he's good, but he's hurt a lot. He's kind of a crybaby whiner, but he's good. So, let's give it to Vincent. He won't do it. We'll give it to Barrett. Don't even give it to me. Oh, cool. MP Turbo. That's a good one. Just in case, I'll throw it on him. Aw, dude, I couldn't even make it all the way up there. Oh, shit. Hit me for 1,100! Wait, no, they do have it. No, don't kill him. I need to manipulate him and get that. Sweet. I can never remember where the hell I can get that spell. Now I'm gonna get it. What? Ah, that's dumb. I can cast it, but I can't get it from him. Oh, wow. Leisure Suit Larry is only $2 now. That's not a bad deal. I'll plug him up on Steam. Maybe I'll have to roll through one of those games on here. That's old school. Yeah, that might not be a bad idea. Oh, shit. Got too close again. Yeah, thanks for letting me know. I'll take a look. Maybe I'll snag one of those. Try to do something, try to find a couple games that are kind of fun and cool. Yeah, I've never seen my run through a Leisure Suit Larry on here, but I haven't been paying attention to Twitch too much recently, but shit, man, I'll run through it. That'd be a good laugh. A couple of them are pretty hilarious. Alright, this is the last little bit I have to get through. This is the tricky one. Ah, oh, goddamn lightning bolt! Shit! Yeah, man, I'll put that down on the old list. We'll, I'll pick one of them up. We'll run through one of these nights here. Then you want to finish this one off. The uncensored version. See everything. Oh, I made it! Yeah! Look at that! That one's always tricky. I don't know. I remember Leisure Suit Larry 3 being, like, really long. It took me a long time to figure out how to get through that one. I mean, the first one, yeah, was kind of short, but a couple of them after the first one were pretty, I'd say they're pretty decent-sized games. Oh, you're not hearing any game audio? If the audio's hosed, dude, I can restart the game here in a minute. Let me see if I can switch it to and back here. I love it when this thing gets kind of all whacked out. Glad you guys let me know. Let me try switching it. I'll switch it to the a different source here and see if that fixes it. Anything now? You guys hearing anything? Awesome. Must be these quality Windows drivers I got going on. Is okay now, right? Just double check in. Yeah, I don't know why, man. It's just something with the NVIDIA drivers on Windows are not, they don't play nice all the time. Thanks. Glad you dig the shirt.
Thank you.
My babe, kick her ass. Thank you.
Thank you.
list. No, not the good way. Toxic barf.
Thank you. Escape. Thank you.
this first. Let's see if she's got materia still. Yeah. Guys, I think I'm gonna take a little break here. Maybe pop back on here in about half hour, somewhere in there. Seems like a good spot to grab some quick eats, take a little breather, and then we'll pick back up where we are right now. All right, so I am gonna end the stream for a little bit. Gives everybody a chance to kind of do what they gotta do, and then bounce back on, pick it up in a little bit. All right. I'll catch you guys in a little while, all right? Peace out, dudes.